demolition exercise at festac buffer zone. Illegal structures have been broken down. It's quite amazing the amount of filth, disorganization and deaths. So there is government. Quite incredible. Inclusive with churches, mechanic structures, churches brought down. Illegality is illegality. First time in the history of festac town, such an exercise at this magnitude has been taking place. Painful or acceptable. Even the ones opposite the police station, the festac, all structures demolished. Nobody saw it coming, but it has happened.